In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a smooth neon effect in Premiere Pro. Let's get to it. Here we are in Premiere. I've already added some text, and before we apply the effect, I want to tell you that it looks especially well on thin font and thin logos. So here I'm using Montserrat Thin as the font, a very thin font. So in order to apply the text, we need drop shadows. So let's open effects window and search for drop shadow. Then add the drop shadow to the text, then head over to the effect controls panel, and under the drop shadow, let's adjust the settings. First, let's select the color that you want the neon to have. For me, it will be this purple. Click OK. Then set opacity to 100 and distance to 0. So after you've made those adjustments to the drop shadow, let's select it so it's highlighted, then press Ctrl C to copy it. And we need to create 6 more copies of the drop shadow, so we have 7 of them in total. So let's press Ctrl V 6 times. If you have the Essential Graphics panel enabled, you should see the drop shadows stacked up over here. Now let's scroll all the way up in Effect Controls to the first drop shadow and start increasing the softness for every next drop shadow. For the first one, we're going to set softness to 10, then it will be 50 for the second, 100, 200, 400, then it will be 1000, and for the last drop shadow we are going to set it to 2000 and set opacity to 50%. And after adjusting all 7 of the drop shadows, we should get this smooth and soft neon glow. And the only downside of this effect is that if you want to change the color, you have to go through every drop shadow separately and change the color that way, because we cannot link colors together like we do in After Effects, for example. But other than that, this effect looks great, and you can also save this as a preset. So let me minimize all of the drop shadows. Then I'm going to select all of them holding Control, right click, save preset. I've already created one, so you name it whatever you want, and then next time you open presets and you can search for whatever you've called it. In my case, it's neon drop shadows. So let me remove all of these from here so you can see we have just the text without the neon. I'm just going to drag the preset onto the text, and straight away we get that same exact neon glow. So that's how you create one in Premiere. Thank you for watching.